What time of day is it today?
It's open lunch.
And how do you make your choices?
Well, if the line's super long, then I go back outside and play for a little bit, and then I come back in when it's shorter.
Is that so you can have the most time outside, or do you just not like waiting in line?
It's so we can have the most time outside.
Very good. Thank you.
What time is it right now, guys?
Choice lunch.
Perfect. Okay, and where are you guys at right now?
Student success, which is offered in the library.
Good. And what are you doing in here? Did you guys choose to come in here, or?
I chose to come in here so I could read. I was set because I had the permission assignment.
Okay. Do you guys enjoy having this time offered to you?
Yes.
Perfect. Thank you, guys.
What time of day is this?
Open lunch.
Okay, what are you guys doing right now?
We're doing KO time as we started to give kids more opportunities.
Awesome. We do it every day?
No, we don't do it every day.
You always do the same thing?
No.
No, it changes every week, or?
Most of the time it changes, but not all the time.
Okay, and kids pick a lanyard if they want to come?
Yes.
Awesome. Thank you, Lillian. What time is it right now?
It's open lunch.
Okay, what are you guys doing?
We're playing four square.
Okay, how long do you guys usually spend outside?
A long time because we don't have homework.
Because you don't have homework?
If we don't have homework, then we spend about half of our time at home.
Are you guys going inside though right now?
Yeah, because I'm cold.
And you're going to do what?
I'm grabbing my jacket and coming back out.
Oh, you're coming back out. Okay, thank you, ladies. Yep.
What time of day is it?
It's novel study time.
Okay, and what is novel studies?
It's like where we discuss about like a book that we picked.
Perfect, and what do you do during novel studies?
We read a book and discuss about it.
Okay, and how do you pick your book?
We vote our top three.
Okay, and what is the top three based on then?
Like our interest for like the books that we hear.
Perfect, and did you know your teacher beforehand? No, and who all is in your classroom?
Fourth and fifth graders.
Okay, do you enjoy this time of day?
Yes.
What books have you read so far?
Peak and the Westing Games.
Perfect. And what is this book?
Number the Stars.
Awesome. What did you read so far?
Westing Game, Hatchet,
and
this book.
Number the Stars. Perfect. Thank you, guys. What time of day is it?
It is Mentor Monday time.
Perfect. What do you do during mentor time?
So we have this blue sheet that we go over our goals with our mentor, and we basically say different plans we can do, like with our mentor to get our goals done.
Perfect.
And then our checklist is we go over our mentor's planner, binder, cubby, and their different goals to see if they're working out or not.
Perfect. Does Mentor Monday help you?
Yes.
Do you feel more productive?
Yes.
At the very end of this, is that all you do, or is there one more thing you have to do?
We go and check our blue sheets with Mrs. Galindo, and she signs it when we finish our book.
Perfect. Thank you. What time of day is it right now?
Bangle Innovators.
What does that mean?
It's a class where we get to pick what we want to do with the last part of our day.
Awesome. What class are you in?
Experiments.
So what are you doing?
We analyzed a murder investigation, and we had to see what kind of blood types and what type of hair they had.
Awesome. Did you find out who it was?
Yep.
How long are you in the class for?
2 weeks.
Perfect. And what class are you going to be in next?
Fitness and nutrition.
Awesome. Thank you, Isaac.